Health Tonight, 700 million people across the world have chronic kidney disease, and that problem is getting worse. A new report shows that it's linked to obesity, diabetes, smoking, high blood pressure. One out of every 10 people in the U.S. suffers from chronic kidney disease. A bit of good news. The report ranks North America among the best for access and detection and in treatment, since dialysis and kidney transplants are relatively widely available.
The latest drug approved by